Ninja Boy Boy Ninja. I'm about to show you guys how to set up my UI, right? So I just logged in, just made a new character. He's level 1. Here's the add-ons that I'm running. Hold up, let me bring these out. I got Bartender 4, Hailbot, and Questy, right? The UI add-ons that I'm going to be using is basically Bartender 4 right now. Hailbot and Questy, they're basically set up right now. So all you really need is Bartender 4 if you want to follow this guide. I'm going to left click Bartender 4. Now that all of our bars are green, you can start moving them around, right? So we're going to right click Bartender 4, and we're going to get rid of this Blizzard art bar. This thing right here, don't need it. We're going to get rid of it. So we're going to go to art bar, disable it. We're going to do the same thing for a pet bar since I don't have pets on a priest. Disable that. Boom, we're good. Now we're going to take the micro menu. We're going to smash that all the way to the bottom right-hand corner. We're going to put the bag bar on top of that. Easy, right? All it is click and drag. Drag and drop. All right, next thing we're gonna do is we're just gonna throw the XP bar up here. Oh yeah, that's beautiful. Then we're gonna put the reputation bar under it. Just like that. Bam, that's done. All right, so we have bar 1, bar 6, and bar 5. We're gonna go to bar 1, we're gonna make the padding 0. Then we're gonna go to rows, we're gonna make the rows 4. And we're gonna rinse and repeat 4, bar 5, and bar 6. So we're gonna go to bar 5. Set padding to 0, set rows to 4, go to bar 6, set padding to 0, set rows to 4. Alright, and I like to keep my bars kind of like in the middle of the screen basically. I got my bars here, I want to put my vehicle bar in the middle. Try to get the spacing as even as possible, right? That's looking good, that's looking good. Alright. Now we're gonna go to our chat box, unlock the window, and we're just gonna drag it down as far as possible, lock that again. It's looking good. All right, we're gonna close this, we're gonna lock that, and now I'm just gonna go put some sample abilities here for the spacing of my name, my health plate. Give me one second. All right, so we're gonna left click on that, or right click on the nameplate, go to move frame, unlock frame, bam, drop it down right here. Easy as that. Do the same thing with this frame, which is your target frame. We put that over here, right? It's looking beautiful. Now we're going to right click on the target. Is there no focus? Well, since I don't know how to bring out a focus target, we are good on frames for right now. Lock those frames and let's go. I have my Hailbot over here. Yeah, and that is pretty much it. This is just the beginning, so right now it looks pretty bare bones, but once we get some, you know, skills on here, it's gonna look nice. Let's get these racials on here. Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't know voice had a racial like that. Gun specialization. Oh yeah. All right, and I think that would. This basically concludes, you know, my UI setup. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good one. Signing out.